No leads, no criminal, nothing. We're in the deep end here. Nothing but a dead Jason and no murderer. Not even a body, my partner, dead.
Maybe if you read the files, Michelle, then we might be somewhere other than here.
Charlie, don't talk to me like that. You know I can't read.
There's pictures here for you too, Michelle. And you can't read?
Never learnt to. Waste my energy.
Right. How did you ever become a detective? Even John can read.
I heard my call. Na 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 Batman.
Ah, John, where?
That's not my name. I'm the Batman.
Hey, John. Where'd the music come from?
It stays with me.
But John, the murderer was wearing a Batman outfit.
Charlie, John is innocent. He couldn't hurt a fly.
Charlie, no!
Ah, how dare you accuse me, enraging me to the point of hurling Charlie out the window.
But we're a whole 5 stories high.
You hear something?
John, that was a tad extreme.
No, Michelle, you're a tad extreme. I'm Batman.
Maybe you did kill him. You're acting crazy.
Start again, boy. I didn't kill Jason.
Are you accusing me of being a downtown killer?
No, I can't be. I killed Charlie, not Jason.
It looks like we've got ourselves a good old Texas standoff here.
Put the whips down. Plot twist. I'm still alive, and...
I'm Batman.
No, Charlie. I'm Batman.
Yes, John. But I'm Cowboy Batman.
Guys, stop. Let's calm down and take a breath. Because Jason won't be taking any boy.
Michelle, that's offensive.
John, good analysis.
Stop. None of us can be the murderer. It wouldn't make sense.
Michelle, none of this makes sense.
Thank you, John. So are we agreed that we're not killers?
Yes, Michelle. We are.
But what about me?
Charlie, you just got here. You can't be Jason's murderer.
Take me home, a country road.
Oh no, John's having another stroke. Catch him.
Oops.
It's okay. Just let him ride it out.
It's gonna take a lot to take me away from you.
There's nothing that 100 men or more could ever do. Well,
Charlie, don't. It's contagious.
Shh!
Michelle, I think he's trying to communicate.
How?
Shut it, Michelle.
Hurry, boy, we're in there for you.
What's he saying?
You're the killer. He saw you do it.
Impossible. He's having a stroke. He can't be trusted.
Ah, trusted.
See? He is trustworthy.
Well, what if you're misunderstanding him? Let me try.
Fine.
Mm-hmm.
Well?
He accuses you.
John, how could you?
Charlie, you are under arrest for suspicion of murder of Jason.
Not yet. I'm also placing you under the arrest for suspicion of murder of Jason.
How did you catch me? I thought I won.
Faked it. I never had a stroke. It was all to expose you, Michelle.
How could you, John?
Me and John have known before anyone was even stepped in this room. We just needed a way of getting you to expose yourself.
You betrayed me.
You betrayed yourself.
You stole that from Transformers.
You stole that from Deadpool.
It's not copyright infringement, it's transformative productivity.